grilled cheese spread on top with bacon. You have to toast the bread first before you put in the oven, the style of Western style. So I back now in a little bit Western style how to grill the bread, cheese, and with bacon on top. So sandwich grill. So this is the way. There's new things in here from the oven should be grilled on top. You can see the lights on top. There's in here. You have to do low. Is that spread? Easy to cook. Just make it the toast, not burn. Okay. Then it's in here, 70. My gosh. But wait until when the boys ready. But you have to do it here first. This is very interesting, but this is a very good way. It's easy, you don't have to put in the pan and you just cover it. So just put in here. Okay. Make it very slowly, because that's the bread, when the bread already toasted. Just melt the cheese on it. So here it is on the bread. You have to toast the bread first to make it brown a little bit. Then when you put in the oven, just melt the butter. The cheese, whatever cheese, cheddar or each kinds of, okay. Yeah, but the bacon, fried bacon first. This is easy way how to grill the cheese. So see here, so the toast is crunchy already, and the what, so just light before you put in into the oven. So I think it's fine now. That's in here, it's a little bit. get ready to release the nut. I already toast so the bread is like crunchy. Grill open, you know, so cycle will open here. Just in here. I'll show you one first at a time. You can see that I put the one on top and it will melt in about a second. Okay. I'll show you. Sure, you watch that because that bread is very fast. So, ang bilis lang yan. Just yung magmelt yung butter. Oh, yes, yung cheddar cheese. Fun grill or light grill or So here it is. Datang tayo man siya. 1 minute. Another 2 minute. Kasi madali lang siya ito eh. Let's see whether it's the one here. Kasi pag na-burn siya, it's not very good. Yun lang, mag-melt ng nag-melt yung cheddar cheese, then that's it. Slice, serve mo na agad. Yun ang style ng